The Performance Dashboard helps you monitor student progress and keep students on track. Let's take a look. To begin, access the Performance Dashboard from the Control Panel. The Performance Dashboard page displays a summary of information for your course. For example, you can see the date and time when a user last accessed your course and the number of days that have elapsed since this time. The Adaptive Release indicator for each user opens a tree view of the course menu and shows all the items in your course. Icons show the visibility of an item to that user. An icon also shows the review status of any items with a review requirement, if applicable. If the discussion board is enabled in your course, you can open the discussion board page that lists all of the selected users' discussion posts in your course. And finally, the View Grades icon provides a direct link to the Grade Center.